spoken. The Winnipeg Jets are going to the Western Conference Final.
Score! 2-1 Vegas!
And it's over, and the Vegas Golden Knights will play for the Stanley Cup. And the Jets are finished.
They have the same core. They have the group that really has grown slowly but surely in Winnipeg.
It's not just about being good. They want to be a championship team.
And this will be a 5-0 game.
One down and 81 to go.
6,700 kilometers from Winnipeg, we find ourselves in Helsinki, Finland.
The NHL Global Series, the Winnipeg Jets against the Florida Panthers.
Patrick for Patrick Laine in Helsinki, Finland.
Congratulations, Patrick Laine. What a thrill for you, my friend.
It's a high five for Patrick Laine as he's become Mr. November.
The Jets have been lights out at home.
The Bell MTS place has become a house of horrors for visiting teams.
Wheeler scores!
Years of roller coaster. No matter how good of a team you are, you're gonna have some slumps.
You see Dustin Byfuglien is shaking off a stinger.
When he's out, they look like a completely different team.
First time all year, the Winnipeg Jets have lost 3 in a row.
We're all hurt tonight, boy. Big time.
Patrick Laine was hot at times, and then he's been ice cold.
Laine with another chance at business.
This is insane for a guy this good at hockey player.
And yet they're still in first in a very tough Central Division.
Holy smokes, Kevin Hayes to the Jets.
He scores!
Hayes will get the goal.
Patty Laine on the power play.
Shifley jumps on the loose. Petrova scores!
And the Winnipeg Jets will get to 90 points.
First career hat-trick for Kyle Connors. The Jets stare down Nashville and clinch their spot.
It's going to be very, very hard for the Nashville Predators to catch the net.